One thing I am curious on, that I've always been curious on, is the weapon, because the Buster Sword is so iconic for Cloud. But I know there are other weapons in this game, just like Final Fantasy VIII and X. They all have their cover weapons, the iconic weapons. But how good are the other weapons in this game? And can we take the Buster Sword and modify it and make it better?
Damn, we are good!
Yes! Bombs detonated one, members lost zero.
And one step closer to a brighter future.
Hell yeah!
Guys! Lower your voices.
That's what I was about to say. Why are they yelling about bombs and stuff right off the train?
Now get some R&R. You've earned it. Just be ready for the next mission, all right?
Well, I want my money.
See you soon.
Where's my money?
At Seventh Heaven. You know, where Tifa works. Don't keep her waiting. She'll worry.
You didn't get paid, Cloud.
Are you sure you haven't seen my husband?
Can't go back on the train. Nope.
You've seen a huge explosion. Wow, am I hungry.
What are we even doing here? No one in their right mind.
Talk about big stuff going down. The reactor.
Of course.
Book. Can't do anything with that. If I won't get one free. Apparently I can't buy anything. Man, is everything have buy one get one free? Every stand? Man. Speaking of buy one, get one free, I went ham on Comixology and bought. They had a buy one, get one free sale on Marvel Comics this past week, and I got caught up pretty well. I don't buy comic books regularly anymore because I was going through a bind where financially I just couldn't afford them. But I noticed that older comics get knocked down from $4 to $2 after a couple of months. So the idea is just wait a couple months. I'm not going to read them right away anyway. And then I'll buy them when they're at half price. So that's exactly what I did. Plus, it was buy one, get one free. So saved a lot of money.
What the? You okay, buddy? Mako junkie, huh? Figures.
You again.
Just tell them that they're not real and they'll go away, Cloud.
That hot shower can't come soon enough. I can barely tell my skin from all the ash and sweat. When I get...
Warning. Gate broken. Fiends in area. Exercise caution. No reason to check it out. Not my problem.
But we're gonna do it anyway, Cloud.
You don't want to mess with the monsters in here. Move along.
Dude, move it.
And just where do you think you're going?
I love how undetailed his face is. Like, compare Cloud and this guy, right? He's got such uninspired hair, right? His muscles and all that, they're alright, I guess, but a completely undetailed face and not much going on with the hair. I always love seeing that. It's like super prevalent in the Tomb Raider games. The Lara Croft model looks ridiculously amazing and perfect and fantastic and has so much detail, but then everyone else just looks like generic bland crap. And I always loved seeing that.
Excuse me.
Due to an emergency, entry into this area is prohibited. Sorry for the inconvenience.
You call that a warning?
No, sir!
Damn, I need a drink. what was that? That was weird. Can't go up there.
Wait, this is real? It's not a movie? How long is it gonna keep burning?
If you're unable to reach the building on your own, please contact the nearest Shinra employee for assistance. Mayor Domino, in conjunction with President Shinra...
What do you know? That ain't half bad.
Tifa, I see you. I'm trying... Okay, the game clearly doesn't want me to go anywhere else. Warning. Whoa.
I want a drink. Fine. Tifa so bad.
Have you been a good girl?
Yeah, I've become a Tifa.
Oh, you did you? Well, well.
You made it. Where'd you get that? I can't remember the last time I saw a real one. Huh? How sweet. When did you get so thoughtful?
Guy can change. Has been 5 years.
Huh?
I need to talk to Barrett.
Right. Come on in.
Daddy, the Mako place blew up. Everyone on TV's talking about it.
Don't you worry about all that silliness. Daddy's here and he's not going anywhere tonight. Now turn that thing off and let's get you to bed, huh?
Do you mind keeping Marlene company until I'm done with this?
Me?
Yeah, you.
So enough of this conversation. I don't want to take care of no child. What's going on with the jukebox? Nothing. Okay.
Hey! What the hell do you think you're doing scaring my daughter like that?
Daddy says never talk to strangers.
Huh? That's right, honey. I do say that. What a good girl you are remembering Daddy's lessons. You know what else good girls do? They go to bed on time. Come on.
But I'm not tired. I want to talk some more, Daddy.
All right, but just this once.
So then, what can I get you?
My money.
I want my money.
Right. About that. We should talk outside.
Daddy? Did the people who died all return to the planet?
Of course. Let that be a lesson to you. When you want to talk to a little kid, don't go giving other professional killer eyes.
I can change the music. Haha. Use the jukebox to play your favorite tunes. You can add more songs to the jukebox by collecting music discs, which can be found in the field where the presence is marked with a music icon. All right, Tifa's theme. That's all we need. We don't need any more music.
Before we get on to money, there's an empty apartment in a place just down the road. It's nothing fancy, but I was thinking you could stay there for now. The landlady's a big friend of the cause, so you wouldn't even have to pay rent. Sound good?
Sure does. Thanks.
Follow me then. How was it up on the plate?
It was chaotic.
Sorry for dragging you into all this. It was wrong of me to put you in danger like that. I promise I won't do it again.
Dangerous part of the job. Don't worry about me.
I'll try not to.
Always happy to help stick it to Shinra.
Not good at all.
So, you make nice with everyone?
Much as I could, all things considered. Maybe not enough for them.
Good. You had me worried. You're not exactly a people person.
I'll give you that.
I saw Sector 8 on the news. It was like a war zone.
The news is just another Shinra mouthpiece. They'll spread whatever lies Shinra tells them to.
Sector 7? So, the topsiders, it wasn't that bad?
It was.
Oh, right. And here we are. Good old Stargazer Heights. You're on the second floor. Room 201 here is where I sleep. Don't have time for much else, what with Seventh Heaven and all. Not even time to decorate. Here's your room, 202. Don't worry, I already told the landlady about you.
You did?
Yes? Oh, I mean I told her I had a friend looking for a place to stay. Was that too much?
No. It's fine. And this?
That one's, know what? It's getting late. I'll introduce you tomorrow. It's a little bare, but should be enough to get you through the night. If you want anything else, we can always
get it. There is one thing. My money. You guys owe me 2,000, remember?
I do. And we'd love to settle up, especially since this was your first job for us.
But here's $5.
That's it?
500.
Sorry.
Yeah.
We spent the rest preparing for the mission. That really is it. But not for long. I'm collecting money for filters tomorrow, so I can pay you after.
And you're sure about that?
Of course, as long as you help, that is. Wait, then I'd have to pay you for that, too. Never mind.
No, 2,000's enough. That's what we agreed on, so that'll be the price. With what you gave me, that leaves 1,500.
You're the best. I'll see you bright and early at the bar, then. Thanks again for everything. Sleep tight.
So you can help collect us, help collect your own money, but then I have to pay you to do that. I actually would do that. Then I can make more money, and I'd be getting my money right away.
Guess it's time for introductions.
Hopefully it's... Well, I don't know. What could that be? His stomach? Had some bad salad? Yeah, we'll check the door first.
Hey, you okay in there? Oh. Coming in.
Cloud, stop!
Get back inside! Get off me!
Yeah.
you doing to Marco? This is his apartment. He's got a few problems, but he's not a bad guy. The landlady asked me to check on him now and then to make sure he's okay. Can I ask you to do the same?
Sure.
Why are your pants so baggy, Cloud? Never explain that. You're such a skinny dude, but your pants are hella baggy. What? Is it locked? Oh, nope. You home? Nope.
Well now, you must be Cloud. I'm Marl, your landlady. So how'd you like the place? You from up on high?
I've been around.
I'll bet. No matter. All kinds come through with all kinds of reasons. If you ever need an ear to bend, I'll lend you mine. Can be about anything, even Tifa.
What's she to you?
The granddaughter I never had. And if you hurt her, I'll take it out of your hide. You hear me?
Loud and clear.
Good. Now you'd best get a move on to Seventh Heaven. She's got a head start on you and then some.
Her hair's pretty awesome, by the way. So yeah, we got a lot to explore before we go to Seventh Heaven.
Watch is saying they're gonna step up their game. How?
If the planet's a living being, I think we all.
Okay, let's go this way. This is where Seventh Heaven is, but I didn't go back here yet. Gotta get some pizza. That's a chocobo music.
Hey man, check it out. This song's pretty sweet, ain't it? You like it? You feel it?
Hip hop the chocobo. Ha!
Still rocking out to that song I gave you, bro?
Some sick beats with the chocobo. I will never play it. But I have it. That's all that really matters. That's Tifa's. We're just gonna keep going around here. And fence.
Shall we? Huh? These water filters won't replace themselves. Although the next batch probably could, if Jessie put her mind to it. Most every home in the area has one. Folks love them because they practically
He's like,
Honestly, they make us more money than this place. And it's easy money, too. We bring new filters, collect the old ones, and get paid. What?
Give me a break. I'm not a salesman. I'm a soldier.
Which is why no one will refuse to pay. What do you say? Please?
Let's get this over with.
Great. And while we're at it, I'll give you the grand tour.
I already did that, but that's okay. Literally ran around all of this place.
Go ahead and keep whatever we collect. Seeing as you didn't bring any luggage, I'm guessing there's stuff you need to buy.
Thanks.
And don't worry. We'll pay you the difference after. Barrett's out making his rounds too.
As long as I get it all today.
Here to change out your water filter.
Tifa, baby, how you doing? Been waiting for you to... Wait, who's he?
Cloud's in charge of collections. He'll take your money.
Sounds like a pretty sweet gig. If you ever need someone to fill in, I'm your man.
In your dreams,
baby. Huh?
Cloud! Since we're here, maybe we should do a little shopping.
Suppose I could take a look?
I guess I'll buy this music. Healing materia. Ice materia, lightning. I should probably buy those.
In the market for anything else, drop on by. Especially if Teef is with you.
We'll see you around, okay? And let us know when your filter next needs changing.
Okay, anything else in here I need to worry about? No.
All the items you could want, straight from the plate. No matter your needs or your budget.
He's a regular. Stock up here, and he might throw in a freebie or two.
For you, maybe.
Well, you could try being a little nicer.
To get free shit? Not my
stuff. To get free shit.
Our next stop is Stargazer Heights. Landlady's a client.
Just met her.
Then you know what to expect. Remember, she's a good friend of Avalanche, so be nice. Please?
Imagine if rich people start thinking it's safer down here.
So basically, Tifa's nice to everyone, and everyone loves Tifa because she's really nice and she's hot.
Hey, Marl. Got some filters for ya.
Tifa, my dear girl.
Oh, what's he doing?
Working?
Be nice. Cloud's helping me with collections.
You better take care of her.
I'm pretty good at taking care of myself, you know.
That I do. Still, better him than you. No charm, no wit. Big sword, but no skills.
I've got skills.
Be nice.
I'm doing my best.
You're looking awfully glum. Are you getting enough sleep? A good long rest will cure anything, I tell you.
A tried and true lesson for life on the ground floor, am I right?
That you are. Now, your money.
Thanks, Marl. You take care of yourself.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Taking a break at a rest spot recovers all your HP and MP. Rest spots include your own bed, blue benches next to vending machines, and other locations.
You'd have more color in your cheeks if you went to bed earlier.
Okay, how am I doing? I got plenty of health and MP.
Marl's great. She helped get me set up back in the day.
You been here a while now?
5 years, give or take. But never mind that. We've got to get you your money. Last stop is the weapons store.
Hey, if it isn't Tifa.
You here for the filter?
Hey! That last filter didn't do shit!
We're so sorry about that. Hopefully this one will work better.
Save your excuses and get out!
All right. If you could just settle your bill, we'll be on our way.
The hell? You charging me for your busted-ass goods?
My associate handles payment disputes.
Think you can mosey up in here and have it your way?
Pretty please.
Thank you very much. Seeing as we're done with our rounds and you've got a small fortune now, why not take a gander at the weapons?
Well, when will Barrett be back with the rest?
Before we open up tonight. It'll be a while yet, so... What do you want to do?
Don't really know.
In that case, I've got a suggestion. Want to hear it? If you're serious about becoming a merc, then you're going to need to start making connections. It's not what you know, but who you know?
Another lesson for life on the ground floor?
Yep. Connections get you jobs. Jobs build your rep. And more rep gets you better connections.
How do I start?
Why not help out the neighborhood watch? They're mostly volunteers, but you'll get to know people.
Yeah, okay.
Didn't see anybody at the office, so let's head up top.
Let's do that after we take a look at this guy's stuff.
I ain't got nothing for a punk-ass bitch like you! Get on out of here! I ain't got nothing for a punk-ass bitch like you! Get on out of here!
That's amazing. That's like the best line of dialogue I've ever heard in a game.
No better way to keep you and your family safe than with a weapon of your own. Come and check out our selection. Speak with our friendly staff to find the perfect weapon for you and your
friendly
needs.
Staff. Sure. Got no weapons for a punk-ass bitch like you.
Didn't know you were holding down the fort.
Huh? Hey, Cloud. Looking to join the neighborhood watch?
That depends. What does this neighborhood watch do?
Lots of stuff, really. But our top priority is taking care of any beasts that wander into town. That, and teaching the locals how to defend themselves.
Like they say, the only one who will look out for you is you.
Cloud's a great fighter, but only we know that. If no one knows him, no one will hire him. Thought if he joined the watch, he could get his name out there.
That would work for everybody.
Truth be told, we could really use your help. We can't pay you in gil, but we'll work something out. For example... Aha! What about your sword? I could mod it for you.
No thanks. It's fine just the way it is.
What? You some kind of purist? I know I'd never pass up a chance to improve my gear. Come on. At least let me show you how it's done.
You can now enhance your weapon, spin SP to unlock special skills infused in weapons. You can enhance weapons and unlock weapon skills to upgrade upgrade weapons. First, select a character whose weapon you'd like to upgrade. Press X to select Cloud. The number to the right of the weapon is the max SP value, a value which increases as the character levels up. Next, select the weapon you'd like to upgrade. Press X to select a Buster Sword. The number next to the amount of the SP you can spend on that weapon. Right? Oh, wasn't expecting to actually do it. Unlock weapon skills and enhance your weapon. Excuse me. Weapon skills can be unlocked using SPs. Yeah, I already know that. Every weapon has its own SP pool. Use the left stick to select weapons to skills to unlock. Okay. Oh, what's this? You can automate SP allocation by selecting a weapon and pressing triangle to change a weapon to upgrade settings. Select a setting that best accommodates your battle strategy. Unlocking skills has all kinds of beneficial effects, such as boosting weapon stats and increasing material slots. When a character levels up and the max SP of their equipped weapon increases, that weapon also levels up. The higher the weapon level, the more types of weapon skills become available. Alright. So we can't upgrade the weapons, but I'm pretty sure we can also buy new weapons.
All set. Needless to say, you'll have to try it out to appreciate the difference. Thanks. We'll do you one better. Spread the word to everyone who'll listen about the new Mercantown.
Between him and Wedge, there isn't anyone they don't know.
I'll march through the streets singing your praises, even on an empty stomach.
So, where are these monsters?
Scrap Boulevard. Good hunting.
Hey, Cloud, I'll come with.
No, I've got this.
But you don't know the way, do you?
Lead on.
Easily convinced.
Sure thing. I know these streets better than anyone.
Tifa has arrived. So lead the way. Now.
Scrap Boulevard is out west. Past the barricades, supposed to keep the monsters out. Anyway, we should prepare, just in case.
Okay, what are we preparing for? Hey girl, hi. I can't upgrade her weapons since she's got materia too. Chakra materia allows you to restore your own HP and cure poison with chakra. The amount restored is relative to the damage received, and the more is restored your lower HP. Yeah, eventually when Aerith comes in the party, I guess I'll be taking the healing material off of Cloud and giving it to her, most likely. Same with these. Well, maybe, yeah, we'll see how this goes with the magic. Who knows? MP, attack power, HP, and speed. I like the idea of speed and attack power.
Monsters would feel right at home.
And the more we pile up, the more they show up.
Hold on, where do we go? I want to see. I guess we can go either one of these ways. But then there's this. So let's go over here first. Never mind. It's blocked off. Alright.
And there's our first challenger. Show me what you got, Cloud.
Get off of me. Tifa excels at close-range combat and uses combos to deal lots of damage. Press square to execute a normal attack or hold it down to deliver a single powerful blow. Unbridled strength can be used to enhance her unique ability, as well as increase the number of attacks that can be chained together.
All set.
Get it, girl. Nice. Man, she destroyed them. Wow.
Wow. So that's what a soldier looks like in action.
Speak for yourself, girl.
I'll bet. Let's keep at it.
She annihilated them.
It's a little surprising.
Well, I've been here 5 years now. If you don't look out for yourself, no one else will. By the way, that one's gonna be on the test.
This a lesson?
Gotta learn if you're gonna stick around. Okay, let's wrap this up.
Stay gone for long.
Of course not. Even so, folks will be grateful for the peace and quiet in the meantime. A win's a win, you know?
True.
Trust me, it'll do wonders for your rep. Right, let's go check in with Biggs and Wedge. Yes!
Oh great, I just bought that, didn't I? Well, I guess having multiples isn't a bad thing, because like I said, you know, you got, what's it call it, Aerith will come in, she'll definitely be magic user, and then you still want Cloud using magic and stuff like that, so yeah, we'll see. Okay, first, can't go there, I don't think. And already been through this area, so that was just nothing. Got it. See if he still has to say the same thing. Just curious.
Huh? I ain't got nothing for a punk ass bitch like you. Get on out of here.
This is amazing.
That's that person. God,
doesn't look that strong.
Man, where am I going? Over here? No, over here.
Speak with our friendly staff to find the perfect weapon for you and your needs.
You hear someone got rid of all the monsters on the
No? Where is it? Yeah, there we go.
Back already?
Got every last one, too. Now the slum should be safe.
You guys are machines!
Good job. Meanwhile, we told everyone we could about you.
So I heard. I've got to ask, though. What did you tell them?
It's all right. All you got to do is keep up the good work. It'll pay off soon enough, I promise.
How's the sword, by the way?
Good.
Glad to hear it. Seems like the perfect fit for you.
Yeah. We've been through a lot.
Man, you really gotta take something for these, episodes you're having there, Cloud.
I'm fine.
Been meaning to ask. After you left the village...
It's a long story.
I've got time. Why don't you tell me all about it while we try to wrestle up some more work for you?
That sounds great! I'll come too!
Oh, no you won't.
What?
Run along now, you two.
Sorry,
go on.
Maybe next time.
No fair!
Think about it for a second. They haven't seen each other in years. You'd be a third wheel.
Hey, before we get back to it, why don't you check out the weapons?
No need.
Come on, the dealer's probably heard all about you by now. Might treat you better.
I don't know about that.
You hear someone got rid of all the monsters on
the Wait, the weapons are down here, yeah. You got invisible!
No,
Tifa, what happened?
Hold up. Heard there's a merc that'll take on any monster. You the man?
Word spreads fast around here.
What if I am?
Sorry about before. I get antsy when business is slow. Man in your line of work needs weapons, no? Why not try that one on for size? Yours on the house. Badass like you rocking my weapons is good advertising. Think about it.
Fine.
Or if you want to take a look at something else.
Just a look.
All right. Hold on. Let's see if I can sell something first. So this is a iron bangle is an armor piece apparently, and it's an accessory. Okay. Enters battle with auto life status effect. Interesting. And it's pretty cheap. That's the cheapest one. You have auto life. Just it's basically a one use, but still, that's pretty cheap. At least we're not buying a weapon right now, because it'd be weird to get a free weapon and then buy another one and replace the Buster Sword altogether. You can now acquire weapon abilities. Once you have achieved maximum proficiency in a weapon ability, that ability becomes your own, and you can use it without the weapon equipped. Interesting. Note that the Buster Sword ability is at maximum proficiency at the beginning.
Since you've got yourself a new weapon, let's see if we can't put it to good use. Come on, let's go chat up Weimer.
Who?
The guy who tracks all the requests that come to the watch. You never know. Could toss some work your way.
Where's he at?
Oh, he should be back at the office by now.
So it sounds like I can use the new weapons and then I can learn new abilities and then I can use the other weapon if I wanted to. Okay, it's this way apparently.
That's the guy who ran the monsters off the boulevard.
Just look at that sword of his. So
searching for candidates.
Hey there, Tifa. You need a helping hand?
Actually, I wanted to introduce you to an old friend of mine. This is Cloud. He's a merc.
You don't say. Well, we're always on the lookout for experienced fighters to help us deal with the bigger critters.
I'll take on anything. For the right price, that is.
Experienced and cocky, huh? If it's a challenge you want, I might have a few good ones. Your clients can fill you in on the details. Prove yourself at these jobs, and I'll see if I can't find you some more.
Thanks.
Alright, use the touchpad to access the map and R2 to open quests. From there, you can check current job requests. You can tackle multiple quests at once. The more jobs you take, the more your fame and repute grow among the local residents.
Candidate detected. Performing physical analysis. Sizable weapon. Excellent cardiovascular health and impressive lung capacity. Perfectly balanced muscle and bone structure. An optimal candidate. My name is Chadley. I'm an intern for Shinra's Research and Development Division. I hope you'll be interested in helping me with my research. Please accept this as a down payment. I would like you to set that assess materia in your equipment and use it to gather intelligence in battle. This data will help me to develop new types of materia.
I'm not interested in working for Shinra.
You should know that I work actively to undermine Shinra's efforts. I'm sure you of all people can appreciate the tremendous power of materia, as well as how it might be wielded against your corporate enemies. And if you later decide that I am not worthy of your trust, you can do what you do best.
I will hold you to that.
Excellent! Then we shall work together so long as you deem fit. Once you've completed your task, please return and report to me.
When you complete battle intel missions for Chadley, he will develop new kinds of materia. You can view battle intel missions from battle intel in the main menu. Completing missions while respective quests are active will grant additional rewards. So, let's see. Assess materia. So I guess I have to do this. We'll take the fire off, I guess. Okay, they both have bronze bangle. But now, okay, he's got this now. Okay, there we go. This makes sense now. There we go. I'm trying to figure out these menus. Alright, great sword cast from carefully selected ores. Slash 3 enemies in quick succession, dealing more damage with each blow. So if I become more proficient with this, it's got three slots. Try the HP up materia. Yeah. Oh, I can put something here too. Cool. Let's put the ice on this. She doesn't have armor. Or never mind. Wait. Okay, so I guess the bronze bangle doesn't have materia. The iron bangle has a materia slot. Okay, that makes sense.
Please set the orb of assess materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle intel.
Let's do this. All right, now we gotta find the item shop, which I believe was over here.
What's gonna happen to Midgar?
Hey there, Tifa. Welcome back. And you, the new merc in town, looking for work, right?
Yeah.
In that case, maybe you could do something about the Doom Rats? Them and their were-rat buddies have been tearing up town, looking for food and whatnot. Got into the store and made one hell of a mess, let me tell you. Oh, you think that's funny, do you? Don't lie. I saw you crack a smile. Well, do the job and you can laugh it up for all I care. Anyway, they're probably nesting in the outskirts. Now, I've heard a were-rat in pain will call its friends for help. And the whole rat pack will come running just like that.
All the items you can want, straight from...
Okay, so, where is that? Head to the edge of town and slay were rats until the doom rats appear. The edge of town.
No matter your needs or your pain.
Okay, wrong one. There we go. That's what I need.
Was thinking I might chat up on this. So they blew up a reactor.
The watch is saying they're...
That's not what I wanted.
You'll never want for work around here if you prove yourself useful.
Okay, where is the waypoint? I thought that was it.
Tally of monster slain has been updated.
mug. Check them out. Hey, Miss Lockhart.
You were supposed to.
You know, the item store is falling.
No.
Let's check here. Oop, definitely the wrong way.
So this is all Avalanche's fault?
My sister on the plane.
Shop, are you? People were right. You look like you can handle yourself. So some drakes have made themselves at home in the abandoned Talliger factory. Can't have that kind of trouble around here. My regulars will do anything to get their hands on the scrap in there, and if they run into those drakes, they could get hurt.
I'll handle it.
Much obliged, sir. Head on over to the old Talliger factory and talk to Narjan. He's the watchman guarding the entrance. Good luck. I'm counting on you, my friend.
Huh. Who is this person?
Seems a whole bunch of giant rats have been congregating in the vacant lot lately. Non-stop squeaking's driving me insane. Seems a whole bunch of non-stop squeaking's driving me insane.
This won't take long.
Yeah, dog.
Well, that was fast.
I don't see any doom rats around.
What do you think? Should we wait? You know, this might be a waste of time. Let's head back to the store and touch base for now.
Over here.
Yeah, serial numbers filed off in there. For your peace of mind. Shops on the whole is the greatest shop in the world.
Let's try this one.
Gotta admit, I'm watching the water.
Please set the orb of assess materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle intel.
Okay, nothing new there.
Do me proud now, and I just might have more work for you later.
The bombing will likely impact us here.
Hey, where'd you guys go? Come out, come out! Oh, hey there! Is Marlene with you?
No.
Oh, okay. I was kind of hoping she could help me find my friends.
I know someone who can help you. This guy right here.
Really? Okay, let me tell you all about them. They have long arms and legs, and they're a little skinny. They like places where there's food, and nice people will give them treats when they ask. And small spaces. Oh yeah, and they're all cats.
I'm looking for cats.
They're friendly, so if you call them, they'll come running, all three of them. Find my friends, please. They love crowded places, like the road to the station. A lot of people stop to play with them there.
Okay.
What's the source of all that?
What canned goods will I get sick of?
Okay, so that is the girl.
Did you hear that just now? I think one of Betty's cats might be nearby.
There is.
Me too. I'd hate to have one.
I don't know. I like it here.
Do I have to run after this cat? Did you see your cat?
They'll also go wherever there's free food. Marlene says she always gives them some sort of cats.
Wasn't this just here? Now it's all the way over there.
You can't hide. If I
there are monsters on the plane. There are monsters on the plane. Hey, the area around the old factory is off limits. If you want to poke around,
step back.
Guess I'm getting in.
Factory's off limits. Drakes have been spotted inside. Huh? Wait a minute. Tifa? Don't tell me you're here to take care of those things. Are you? In that case, be my guest. We believe there's at least two groups lurking somewhere inside the factory.
A piece of ice is blocking this thing. So, put it all the way up, and then the ice went through, and all the water went off my face. Real good.
Won't be tough.
Of course not. I got this.
Yes, Tifa, you can Press triangle to execute a martial technique, whirling uppercut. To access more advanced techniques, you must use unbridled strength to increase your chi level. At level 2, you will execute Omni Strike, and you'll have, and at level 3, Rise and Fall. Upon utilizing advanced technique, you will expand the chi and drop level 1. Expend chi and drop to level 1. Tifa's martial techniques are effective against staggered enemies and will increase the damage bonus applied during the state. Gotcha.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem. Okay, let's go. You're down.
Get back here. She's got no spells. Can't go this way. Complete dead end. Got it.
Bring it.
Is closed off. All right, there's another materia over there, so gotta figure out how to get over there. Not this way. Yeah, that's out. I want that materia.
Let's end this quick. Take the lead.
I got this. Not bad. See ya. Ha. Too late.
good sweat.
I'm gonna say I hate that you can't just switch who, what character you want to control in the overworld.
Compared to us,
enough. Deal with that.
Like, I wish I could walk around with Tifa.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Whoa, where'd the steps go? There you go.
Won't be tough.
Of course not.
Get ready.
Ooh, buddy. He's dead.
Just hang on. I'm coming. Bring it. Can you fight?
Oh, he has no meter. Both still alive. I thought I knocked one of them out already. God, he still doesn't have anything.
It's on you.
All the times.
Just hang on. I'm coming. Can you fight?
I'm gonna have to use her to heal him.
I've got you covered. Finish him off.
Nothing to it.
Yes, nice. Don't have to run all the way back. I was going for that materia, but whatever. Let's get out of here.
Got rid of those drakes in the factory, did ya? What a relief. I can't wait to give my regulars the good news. You're the real deal.
I forgot to
right.
use the assess materia.
I can see you going far as a merc in this town. I've worked with my fair share over the years, so believe me when I say that I know what I'm talking about. Anyway, you're needed over at the pillar. Apparently another flying bastard stirring up trouble. Bet you can't get enough of this, huh?
Well.
No, I get it. If you're good at something, might as well make it your living. May not know you. I know a man who's found his calling when I see one. Keep at it. I switch out my stock every so often, so drop by when you're in the neighborhood, huh?
That went well. Could be you found your calling.
Sure. Was all right, I guess.
Think of each job as an opportunity. Not to make money, but to build connections.
It's not what you know, but who.
You remembered.
Not a patient teacher.
Maybe not so patient next time.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Oh, Barrett should have finished collecting his share of the money by now. So what do you want to do? Head back to the bar?
So we could do those other quests.
Welcome.
I'm always getting in new stuff to keep up with the latest trends. You won't be disappointed.
Let's see, same old, same old.
Always a pleasure. Oh, you look into that other gig yet? If you're planning to, might want to buy some extra supplies first.
Hey, does this look like a bloodstain to you?
Shit, that always there? Huh, don't know how we missed it during the inspection.
Better not make it a habit, or we'll lose out.
Bloodstains, huh? Kitties, a lot of them. And off it goes again.
This sucks.
Yeah. Ooh, how do I get up there? Oh. Yet. This is a cat one. Let's go back here, I guess.
Shop in the area, didn't you?
Got new numbers for Monster Slaying this month. Check them out.
Urge cleaned up Scrap Boulevard.
Is this it? No. This is something else entirely. Takes too long to load this map. What's going on? I gotta wait 10 seconds.
Sorry.
I completely whipped on this thing. So fast.
I'll do better next time. Promise.
Yeah. Me too.
They just keep going. They run around so much. Oh, I forgot again the stupid. Ah! Okay.
Finally managed to get those Doom rats, huh? Thanks, guys. You're the greatest. It was so dead in here, I thought I might have to close up shop for good. Hey, got an idea. Hear me out. If the guy who took care of the town's rat problem told everybody where he liked to shop, well, what do you say? I'll make it worth your while, of course. Give you some incentive. Talk you up to Weimer and my customers and anybody else who listens. You'll be swimming in work before you know it.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, then. That's what I like to hear. Seventh Heaven, the new merchant town in my little store. I can see it now. We're gonna clean up.
High potions, okay. Gonna buy some more of these Phoenix Downs. Ooh, okay, so that's how I get Asuna. It's on sale. Might as well. Let's get some rest. Tifa, your room or mine? Apparently my room. It's like, come on, come to bed, Tifa. Let's take a nap. She? Oh, hiding in the corner? Why are you in the corner, Tifa? Okay, we're back. And Tifa, oh, okay. Alright. Alright. Well, at least she's still standing in the corner. She looks so great, man. Like, although, yeah, she needs to be a little bit smoother, but, like, her outfit's amazing. Just perfect. Really. Okay. We have a lot of side quests to work on, I know that. So which one is this? That's the girl, that's the little kid, so we still have to find the actual cats. But you know what, I'll go there just in case.
Good riddance to those rodents.
So I know we found one, but I don't think there's gonna be any progress, you know? Oh, there it is. Oh, come on, the cat was right there.
Something's wrong. Let's check it
Tifa,
out.
Tifa, the cat.
I hope he's okay.
Why Shinra here?
Stay away from me! Hold it! Settle down now.
Get off me, assholes! I didn't do shit!
Shut up, Funk!
Or what, huh? Screw you!
What's going on? Somebody went and stole some blastinator from a Shinra warehouse. So public security started asking questions, and you know how Johnny gets.
It's because of the reactor bombing, I bet. I could be wrong, but something tells me they're not gonna settle for just roughing him up this time.
We've gotta save him, Cloud.
Is he Avalanche?
No. He doesn't really know what we do. But he has his suspicions. And he's a talker. Actually, you know what? Maybe I should go alone.
I'm coming.
Are you sure?
It's the least I can do. Lead on.
Thanks. Come on.
He needs to get his act together.
Glad we no longer have a rat problem.
Tifa's fast, man. Fast, strong, beautiful. What can't she do, right?
ID pop when we were going over the warehouse logs.
Huh? You got it all wrong. I've never gone anywhere near a Shinra warehouse. My ID.
Your ID was never logged, dumbass. I never got you inside a Shinra installation in the first place. We'll take all the time.
I swear. All he had to do was keep his mouth shut.
Yep.
Anyway, you distract the officers, and I'll figure something out.
I am good at distracting. Look at my face. Oh, I have no money. Never mind that. You can sell out a vending machine? Excellent. I want to live in this place.
Let him go.
Who are you? The cavalry?
Is that who I think it is? Oh, hell yeah! You guys really came to save me! Ow!
Hey! What the hell you think you're doing?
Here we go.
You're done.
Off me, boy. Can I not get over there? Hold on. I can smash the box, but how do I get over there? Must be another way around.
Well, what now?
He's a talker.
Huh? Whoa! Whoa!
No!
You're not gonna... Hold up! Wait! Don't do it, man!
You want to live? Then get the hell out of town.
You got it, boss. You ain't never gonna see my face again. I swear.
Are you sure about this? It's a big risk.
I know, but it's fine.
And them?
No more.
That was very close to his face.
You're scaring me. We need to go before they wake up. I'm worried about Johnny.
I'm more worried about us. We gotta go, right?
Right.
What?
It's just... you've really changed.
How?
I suppose it's... yeah. Your eyes. They used to be less...
It's the Mako. Soldier, remember?
I remember. So, what do you want to do now? Head back to the bar, or do you want to tackle another job or two?
So I speak to her and just walk away, but she follows. Okay, so the cat was actually at the bar.
He said he was leaving town.
What's got an end of
Jess? We no longer have a rat.
That was definitely a cat. I wonder if it's one of Betty's.
You can't do it.
Come on, grab it. There we go. Pick up the cat. Now it's gonna just run away again.
Screw this.
What? They ran away? So, I'm never gonna see them again? You guys! You came back! They said that a scary man was chasing them! Thank you!
Maiden's kiss obtained.
What's the source of all life?
Okay, so we've got... this one still. Let's just try that. I still have to do this
next item on the Friends of Fresh
thing in battle that whatchamacallit has been asking for. I keep forgetting.
We're gonna find the best one.
Okay, am I even going the right way?
Tifa, you won't believe this. A cerulean drake flew in from a train graveyard, but these two clowns refused to get off their butts and do anything about it. Hey, is that? It is you, the new Merc. Then maybe you can help us out. The drake is in the old Talagor factory over there, but to reach it, you'll need to get a hold of a watch security key. You should be able to find one inside one of the crates. I forget which. Just smash them all.
Yeah. Okay.
Pest control is not our responsibility, so stop asking!
This really isn't a good time.
What was that? Do your job!
Yes, sir!
Okay, so, this way?
Recently, a rather...
if it ain't the Merc himself...
see a crate, smash it. Alrighty, let's try this way.
This won't take long.
Well, I need to build up some stuff. Spells, cure, item. I could have sworn I equipped that.
Here we go.
Oh, look at that. That's cool. This is on the touchpad. And you can wow, look at that. That's cool. So all I did was touch the touchpad and it, on the right side at least. And now you can toggle between enemies and see their health. And all that stuff. Not bad. Our girl is poisoned. So I thought I had this equipped already, but maybe I don't. Assess material, yeah, allows you to assess. So am I not assessing? Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do, what's on the right. How do I do that? Okay, so we're going to learn how to assess, because it wasn't part of his skill list. As you can see, so cloud, spells, items, abilities. Oh, maybe that's what I need to do. There we go.
Allow me.
Cool. So, yeah, and there you go. You can swap now and see all this information. So this one's been assessed. This one has not been assessed. Okay, camera. Find something to lock on to. There you go. Smash.
I won't lose.
I got your note. Don't overdo it.
All set.
Nice. Sure you can!
Just like that, okay?
I got you.
Okay, no other crates. Let's try this way. Nope, not those. Oh, here's some.
Don't hold back.
Enough. Deal with that.
Okay, let's go. That's that.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
So is this the same way? Or is this a different way? Look, everything looks the same.
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
Don't kill it, Tifa. I need to assess.
Too bad.
Mako!
It's on you.
I got this. Yeah. Come on!
I keep pushing X like it's gonna jump. Okay, so we'll do that later. We're in the middle of this one.
Locked up tight.
Hmm.
Keep it together.
I got this.
Gotcha. Okay, let's try this.
That's a win.
There we go. This is what I was missing. All right. 20 minutes later.
Yeah.
What can I sell? Yeah, I knew I shouldn't have bought the fire material, but that's okay. Like I said, it's not bad having multiple people with magic. Assuming Aerith will probably be our resident magician. It's not a bad idea for someone else to have magic too, like Cloud or Tifa.
Let's end this quick.
Get it, girl.
No turning back. Take the lead.
I got this.
Yeah. Playing Dissidia now. Get there.
Come on.
They're down. Yeah. Gotcha.
dagger!
Come on.
Gotta be smart.
Ow.
I'm waiting.
Keep it up.
Punch the shit out of that motherfucker. Wow. Yeah, he got wrecked. Specifically by Tifa.
And there he is! I knew you were the right man for the
Tifa
job.
Tifa did most of the work.
There's no denying you're the real deal. Not like these idiots with their excuses. Rather have one of you than 20 of them.
They're just doing their jobs. Can't expect them to be at your beck and call.
What exactly is it you're trying to say, Merc?
You need people who can follow orders, too.
I see now. Heard you were ex-Shinra. Guess I shouldn't be surprised you'd go to bat for your old buddies. Me? I'm just looking out for my people. All there is to it. Hell with you. We can take care of this town ourselves. No more mercs or Shinra. We'll build up the watch and kick you all out.
Well, at least I got paid. Right?
I'll bet a lot of people are talking about you right now. There's this amazing merc who can handle anything.
Nothing I've done around here has been all that special, though.
Oh, so you want more of a challenge, huh? Good job ridding us of that.
You're a real one-man army.
The way Gwen talks about you, you're the best thing since Marvel.
I think we are. Please give me a job.
So this is all Avalanche?
I saw Johnny fly. Glad we no longer have a rat problem.
Don't take your eyes off.
Yeah, I already got that.
No.
Wait, you can actually talk to that person? Who's this? Who are you?
I've been seeing more and more cats around here lately.
Okay. Oh yeah, that thing.
Looking good.
Missed out on my chance to live next door to T.
Are you ready for more, son?
This guy first.
Cloud, you were the first to gather the data I requested. Here is the rest of your payment. I have developed new materia. Would you like to see it?
As you accumulate battle intel and share it with Chadley, he'll develop new materia that will become available for purchase. If you manage to collect a lot of battle intel, Chadley will have special missions for you. You can ask Chadley to reset weapon upgrades. Though there is a cost, weapons can be reset as many times as you like. The SP used for the original upgrade will be refunded. Interesting. Right, that costs $1,000. Auto cure. Cast cure on severely injured allies up to a set number of times. Will not activate if the character does not have enough ATB. It's not expensive. I forgot you gotta upgrade each weapon, right?
I plan to develop more materia in the future. Together, we can harness enough power to take down Shinra. I'll keep preparing more battle intel reports, which I hope you will assist me in completing.
Alright, before I move on, let's take a look at some stuff. First, materia. So we're on Cura already, so that's good. Success. That's getting there. And ice materia. Tifa. So this one's already upgraded to 3 stars. Allows you to restore your own HP and cure poison with chakra. The amount restored is relative to your damage received. Now she has that, but she got poisoned and she never healed from it herself. Had to do it manually, but we'll see. Attack command will do area damage immediately after dodging. That's what she has. I actually forgot what button is dodge. Is it circle? Let's start with Tifa. Oh, what's all that? Just all of a sudden stuff up opened up. Go to this other. Okay, there we go. Subcore unlock leather glove skills. Additional material slot or links to existing slots. Ooh, okay. Wish you can switch characters from this screen. That would be nice. Instead of going through all of these visuals. So, I noticed the difference here. This one has 2 slots, which I took the material out, but they're linked. You can see they look like a barbell. But this one has 3 slots, but they're not linked. So, what does the linking really mean? I don't think they've explained that. If they did, I was glossing it over. Let's see. Magic attack power. Magic attack power. Let's do that one. And good old Buster Sword. At least both weapons will be able to upgrade at the same time. This one has ability triple slash, focus thrust. Okay. I don't think I've acquired any new equipment, right? Oh yeah, just this. Star bracelets. I think I'm gonna give that to Tifa. Sucks, it knocks down her defense though. Yeah, the defense is 10 and then the magic defense? Yeah, magic defense is 10, so that knocks it down a lot, actually. But it actually gives her 2 materia slots. So that's, I guess that's the trade-off. Alright, so what do I got? She can get this fire materia, right? auto cure. Save that for Aerith. Cleansing materia. Kind of want to save that for Aerith too. Give her the lightning. Why not? Might as well. Someone can grow it. Can always take it off, put it on someone else. So all I gotta do is meet this condition, stagger 15 enemy types, and then I'll get an ATB boost materia. Okay, and this one, use unique abilities on staggered enemies and charge ATB gauge 10 times, and then I'll get a first strike materia. So apparently I've done this 5 times already. I've done this once. Hit enemies vulnerable to fire, ice, or magic using appropriate magic. I have to know what that is, and then I'll get wind materia, so that's cool. Then these are all these different things here. Interesting. It even tells you if you've ever staggered an enemy or not. All right. Now we gotta talk to this guy.
A certain shopkeeper told me you paid him a visit. Thanks for helping him out. Just so happens there's another job I'd like to offer you. Now that I know you can handle yourself in a fight. You've got a real killer on the loose, you see. A rabid catch dog. Maybe you've heard people talking about it. Shinra Mutt gone feral. Last sighting was in Scrap Boulevard. Think you're up to it?
I'll handle it.
You're a lifesaver. Not anyone else around here stands a chance. Go get him, bud.
Is there anyone who can chase off that
bloodthirsty dog? So, yeah, it's interesting. They've already changed the dialogue. Remember the last time I came there, this guy was talking about how big my sword was. Now they're talking about this dog immediately after accepting the side quest.
Stay alert now.
That's different. That's new and different and desired. I like that detail. Hey, is that the dog?
Keep your cool.
No need to worry.
I will assess it.
Allow me.
Let's see, what is it weak to? Nothing. Ice. Who's got ice? Steve have ice? No, Cloud has ice. Spell potency. Your material has improved enough that more potent spell is available, for example, Fire to fire, I already know about that stuff. To assess more powerful spells, press left and right. Oh, there you go. So you can cycle through just like that. That's cool. Did you even cast? You're a tough doggo.
Gotcha.
back here. No, you don't. No! Damn it.
Damn it.
What?
I drove the hound into the area up ahead. He's pissed, so make sure you're ready. I'm gonna hang back and guard the exit in case the mutt makes a break for it. Can't let him get into town.
Alright, let me, Tifa, heal yourself.
Coming through.
Out of our way. Man, he reset his stupid stagger. Ow. Use a high potion on Clued.
Don't give up.
All the time.
I got this.
Oh, you whiffed. Holy cow. You get off of Tifa.
Not throwing at the towels.
Let's do this. You're done. Time to get serious.
I can still fight.
You're out of line.
I already killed it.
I'll do better next time. Promise.
Yeah. Me too.
Oh well. No, I got some boxes to open over here. Actually, did I, I wonder if I actually completed that, intel. This is on, okay, yeah, I did, because this is on one of three, so, I hit enemies vulnerable to ice with the appropriate magic. Oh, they don't have to be staggered, I just could have kept doing it and I would have been got this. Bah, great. And then use unique abilities. I didn't get a chance to do that because I was using magic while he was staggered, so I have to try that again. And then I did do one of these since that thing got staggered, so okay, let's keep it moving. Yeah, I don't think there's any more things I need to do.
Took care of the dog, did you? Phew. We owe you one.
Gotta say, I've never seen a Shinra breed like that before. Out of curiosity, when exactly did it show up?
Oh, today. The first reports came in just this morning. Why do you ask? Wait a minute. There's this crazy story about a Shinra research lab hidden right beneath our feet under the slums.
Huh. Really? That's news to me.
And here I thought you might know something I don't. Well, I guess not.
It's a big organization. I'm sure there's lots of secrets I don't know.
Yeah, fair enough. You got the bastard. That's good enough for me.
Okay, then. That's another solid gig in the books. You know, the whole town is really impressed with what you've done. Keep it up, and you'll have enough work to keep you fed for a lifetime.
Well, thanks to you.
And don't you forget it.
So where do we get paid? The shop or something?
Yeah, but why don't we head back to the apartments first? Take a quick breather.
Which lesson was that again?
Lesson one. Got it? Anyway, let's go.
I can't help but take the hints. Let's go back to the apartments.
Thank you. That hound had us scared to death.
Let's see, I didn't complete anything. What is this? The apartments.
The watch is saying they're gonna step up their game.
Huh? Someone's back awful early. Not that I mind. Would you two be dears and swap your filters out for me? I left them in your rooms.
Sure thing.
Not so fast, you. Do me a favor. She needs a friend.
A real friend.
A real friend.
We're already friends.
So when she talks, are you really listening? Thinking about her and her feelings? Or are you just going through the motions? Go on.
Alone at last, it says.
Let's take care of this real quick, okay?
Sure.
Come over when you're done.
Oh yeah, the texture on that, that door looks like it came out of the PS1. Holy cow. Look at that. That actually looks really bad. Like, these beams? They look literally, these like PS2 quality. This door looks like it's PS1. What the heck? Yeah, the door looks terrible. Huh. Now, I did see a title of an article. I didn't actually read it. Maybe it wasn't an article. It might have been a tweet. I don't know. I literally saw it like an hour ago about someone saying that they think this game has texturing issues, which at the time I didn't really notice any when I played last week. But, yeah, I can see it now, for sure. Like, even that back there, this wall almost looks like it's Resident Evil 4. This mirror, all of that, looks kind of lame. There's certainly parts of this game that look absolutely stunning. But this is, like, super overexposed. Now it's better. Can we check on this guy? Nope.
Give me one sec.
There she is. It's like, where the hell is she? Ooh, what you got there? CDs? Who uses that? Is this still 1997?
Finally. So, after you left the village, I let you off the hook before, back at the hall, but not this time.
Oops, too late with that one.
Well, when we were kids, everybody wanted to be a soldier, right?
Yeah, I remember they were on the news every day during the war.
Thing is, by the time I finally made it in, they didn't need heroes anymore. It was nothing like what we dreamt of. It was just working for Shinra. Just...
Now everything looks fine, but you can't really make out the background much because it's not in focus.
I'm sorry. I know it's a touchy subject.
Not exactly small talk. Especially with someone you haven't seen in a while.
I get it. Still, it's kind of funny. Us going our separate ways, thinking that must be it. That we'd never meet again. And then here, of all places, we do. You know what? We should totally celebrate. Let's dress up and hit the town.
Really?
I mean, why not? It'll be fun.
Do you even have fancy clothes?
Not like fancy, but I'll figure something out. What do you think would suit me, huh?
Yeah, gonna need that shot. So I've seen this already on a post. What you pick here depends on what she'll wear later. I kind of like exotic, but mature definitely was the best one. That's the purple dress, so we're gonna go with that one.
Something refined.
Yeah, I guess we're not kids anymore. Be sure to pick an outfit that goes with mine, okay?
Yeah, right.
Will do.
I know what that is.
This is gonna be so much fun. You'll see.
Yeah. Maybe.
And on that happy note, I think it's time we headed back to the bar. Come on.
You don't need a break?
Honestly, I'm feeling pretty good. Marl isn't always right, you know.
Okay, what's that down there? Is that Marl down there? Okay, let's go. You wanna grab your yellow purse? Your cowboy boots? Rain boots? Her freaking punching bag? Yeah, she is strong like an ox. Yeah, I think it's Marl downstairs.
We took care of the filters, so we're gonna head back to the bar now.
Take care, you two. Oh, you're looking pretty chipper.
I don't feel that different.
Must be my imagination, then.
Marl thinks something happened.
Anyway, keep your wits about you, Merc. A token of my appreciation. Be good to her.
Thanks, Marl.
You'll get no second chances from me.
Tifa, let's go. I've heard people talk about how they think this game is a big thirst trap, and I ain't against it.
Merc. So, what are you looking for? You name it, it's here.
I just want more Phoenix Downs, but I don't have a lot of money.
Thanks to the awesome new Merc in town, everyone's favorite. I wish I had your stir.
Would you say you're not coming by here?
And here we are. You must be tired.
Same as you. I guess.
Could use a little something to take the edge off, right? How about a refreshing cocktail made by yours truly that you can sit back and savor?
Tifa.
Yeah, I'm feeling it a bit too. Hey, do you think you'll stick around a little longer?
Maybe. Work for a minute, build up some savings.
I see. So, what'll it be? Want to head back out for a little while?
Sure.
Yeah.
I don't think there's anything else I need to do, actually, but... Yeah, all my side quests are done. Is there rest spots? Yeah, we're actually done, so... We can just go inside.
Well, you want to head inside? We're back.
What? What?
Did you have fun?
Lots of fun.
Hey, need y'all downstairs.
Right now? Then the plan is...
Marlene, wanna go wait for Jesse out front?
Okay.
Looks like we're officially on for tomorrow night then. Gotta go over the details with the others.
Before you do, about my pay...
You'll get your money. So sit down and shut up until we're finished. Double time, Tifa.
That's a lot of sevens.
I'm really sorry, but it shouldn't take much longer. In the meantime... grab a seat. What'll it be?
Something hard. Something hard.
I don't know. Something hard and bitter.
Thought that was a bottle of ketchup for a second.
Well, most people would say something sweet right about now.
I'm sure they would.
Ah, but you're a more discerning customer, aren't you? In which case...
Man gets two drinks. Or is that hers?
Our house special.
Nope, this is.
The Cosmo Canyon.
Beautiful.
I gotta go. Enjoy.
I have no idea if Tifa's character was like this in the original, like, thirst trapped the entire time.
The reactor bombing was the work of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Public enemy number one. Gets your heart racing, doesn't it? They don't know our faces, so we're in the clear for now. But we'll want to capitalize on this momentum. Speaking of which, you coming on the next one?
For the right price.
Oh, you can bet I'll be pushing hard for a raise. Tifa will be joining us too, but I don't know. Even a blind man can see her heart's not in it. She was never on board with the bombings, so if it comes down to do or die... If I've got to put my life in someone else's hands, then I'd rather that someone was a professional. Like you.
Very interesting.
Could still kill some time.
Or I could just sit here and enjoy my drink. Although I don't know in any great detail what happens to Jesse, I am totally Team Jesse until that moment happens. And I do think Tifa's amazing, but I am super into Jesse. By the way, this door looks like shit. You can't even read this. Like, What does it say? None of that stuff is legible. But yeah, I'm totally team Jesse until it's over. Yeah, that's it. I'm team Jesse. I think Tifa's fantastic though, but something about Jesse, man, she's super cute.
What was up with that girl anyway? The real deal, huh?
Can't, wow, you can hear the hip-hop de Chocobo from inside. Yeah, all this could look better. So I don't know if they just poured all the assets into the key moments and all the details into the key characters. Like, I've seen drab-looking areas and interiors or what have you in other games that still look more detailed and textured than this, you know. So it's not because it's supposed to be ugly, you know. Alright, let's see. The basic rules. Use X to throw darts. The point value of the area you hit is deducted from your point total. You throw 3 darts per round, and the goal is to reduce your points to exactly 0 in as few rounds as possible. The smaller the target reticle, the more accurate your throw will be. Make sure you throw the dart before the timer runs out. How to score big. For the most points, aim for the bullseye in the center of the dartboard or narrow the narrow double on and triple rings. Okay. However, if you score too many points and reduce the total below 0, you will lose the round and none of the points will be counted. Really? Is that how you really play darts? Because I have no idea. When you can win the game with the next dart, the area of the dartboard you should aim for will light up. Oh, wait, wasn't... Okay. I thought I was gonna, like, hold it or something. Bam! Not bad. So if I get a 20 and a 50, it'd be good, right? Shit. Of course I hit 1. So I just need a 19. Whoa. Shit. Shit. Get him. Ooh. Damn, Wedge is good. Who is Nelly? Who the hell is Nelly?
Maybe just chill a bit.
No, no, we're gonna do that again. God damn it, Cloud. Must be number 1. Bad though. I never knew how to play darts, like how to score darts.
Really? If I hit this, freaking perfect. I love the look on his face, though. Damn. Wait. I didn't even place? I gotta get this better. We're gonna get this Cloud. Cloud does not give up until he is number one. Steady, sir. Hold your breath a little bit. Back in college, they call me Bullseye. Oh, come on. That was so close. Damn. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. I can totally do this. What? Okay. Shit. All right, let's go, baby. Ah, let's go, baby. Oh, it says perfect, and yeah, not quite so perfect. I really never knew you played darts this way. This is the first time I've ever played darts like this. In fact, I always thought it was scoring up, you know? Like, whoever gets the highest score. Maybe you can play darts that way, but... Hmm. Shit. Can we restart? Dare I miss? Ah, man, that's direct center. That's right, let's go. Here. Got this. Beautiful. 8 darts. Damn it, Wedge. I cannot be number 2. Bam! Let's go, baby! Shit. Okay, we're gonna quit that one. We're gonna start over. We can do this. Works for me, even though I was way early on that. Okay, okay, getting there. Oh, we can do this. Fuck! I think I got a little antsy, is what happened. Perfect. And... that's right. King me! Let's go. Got the trophy. Alright. What's next? Can we, do a little pinball? No? No pinball? Nope. Nope. Pinball's a no. Alrighty. Nice. Coffee. Wow, distant. That's unexpected.
I heard you're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
If it feels wrong, don't do it.
Guess that's that then.
What, they kick you out?
We agreed to disagree. So, you want another drink?
Tifa! Time to celebrate. Break out all the good stuff.
Oh, sure.
We won't be needing you for this next job. Feel free to look for work elsewhere.
Fine by me. That's how I like it. No contract, no obligation.
Figured you'd say that. Here, the rest of your payment, along with a little extra for your exemplary service. And thus concludes our business. Gonna have to ask you to leave now. This here's a private affair.
But Jesse wants me here. Oh. Look who's here.
Sorry, I tried.
See, I told you, Jesse wants me here.
But in the end, we didn't want to put so much on you. This is our fight.
Jesse, what's the holdup?
Be right there. No hard feelings, huh?
It's fine.
Let's talk more after I'm done here, okay?
Really, it's fine.
Come on, Jesse, I'm dying here!
I'll catch you later. Sorry to keep you thirsty boys waiting.
Avalanche!
Okay, cool.
That hit the spot.
Damn, Biggs! Don't take this the wrong way, but right now I need to spend time with the gang. Sorry, you were saying?
Keep it tight. Ain't no room for error.
Keep it tight.
More reason to live it up now.
Yep.
We'll talk later. I promise. Sorry, you were saying? It's been too long.
Oh no. You better not be about to ask for more money. Okay. What were we talking about?
You better not ask me for more money.
After HQ gave us the boot.
I didn't
bet you could use a bite to eat too, huh? Where were we?
I mean, y'all could at least let me eat with y'all.
Separation. Could get pretty dicey out there. Oh, my bad. Continue.
Just thinking about it's making me mad again. Can't believe we'll talk. So, we're off.
Well, I do. It was you guys going above and beyond. Thank you.
No need for that, boss. We all knew what we were signing up for.
What's up with them?
Word is he lives in this town. Just shut up and wait. We'll find him soon enough.
Looking for me?
Hey, brother. You from around the way?
I guess.
Know a big man with a big gun strapped to his right arm? Heard he set up shop somewhere in the neighborhood.
That depends.
Clever. Smell an opportunity to make some scratch to you.
500.
200.
3.
Whatever, man. Let's find somewhere quiet to talk. Walk with me.
What's wrong with your walking? Why is he walking like that? It's like he's got a stick in his ass.
You looking at me?
They gonna fight? Or are they gonna recruit it?
Yeah, they're walking real funny like.
Hey, move it!
I'm
I
so
said
sorry.
Move! Look at all these assholes staring at us.
This shithole's got nothing on Wall Market. Am I right? Word of advice, Blondie. Don't piss off my friend here. You'll be real sorry.
Unless you got some kind of death wish, then be my guest. After you, brother. Don't worry. I ain't the backstabbing type. Most days. Spill it. You know where the bastard's hiding, don't you?
I told you before. That depends.
Oh yeah? You wasted my time!
Shinra's time, you mean?
Shinra knows better than to stick its nose in my boss's business.
Like I give a shit.
Eat what?
Are you what mad
Let's do an assess. Why not?
Too bad.
Just to get it in there. And now I can go back to that. They're all weak to fire. Do I? I don't have fire. I give that to Tifa. Damn it.
What the hell?
Like what I got?
Is that it? Whatever.
What? Doesn't get any better than this. Eat this. Let's see you dodge this.
Say your prayers.
I'll smash you to a pulp!
I'll tear you over when you're
dead! You don't know what hit you!
Bye-bye!
Reload!
No holding back!
Damn, bro. Yeah, I only have ice. Tough it out, brother.
Shinra, then not my problem. Lesson one for life on the ground floor. Get some rest.
The only thing that I don't like about the combat, I think it's fun, but I do not like that you can't cancel. Say for instance in that fight, for one, I'm getting hit, like I'm doing my attacks, right? And I know I'm about to get hit, so I'd like to stop attacking and block, but you can't. Like, you have to wait for everything to finish, and then you can block. But if you're in the middle of attacking and then they attack you, you have to wait for them to finish attacking you, then you can block. You can't start blocking in the middle of, they basically hit stun you, so you can't. Like, you cannot block while they're hitting you. Like, if you don't predict their attack before it happens, and make sure you're clear and hit the block button before they attack, you're not going to get the block. You're not going to reduce damage. You're going to take the full-on assault. You can't block halfway. You can't stop what you're doing to block. You have to either attack, block. There's no canceling. So I would like for that to... I would want that to be better, I should say. Ether. Hold off on that. Yeah. Look at the background, though. Like, seriously, though. That looks really... At least on my end. I don't know how it's going to look on YouTube or on Twitch, but... It's, like, really ugly. It honestly looks like it's an upscaled version of the PS1. That's my opinion. That stuff looks nasty.
shops on Culvert Street stock goods you won't find in more reputable.
So I was at the Honey Bee Inn and I met this incredible girl.
Alright, so anything else going on here? It's just the main quest. No more side quest stuff. So we're going to go back to our little apartment. Assuming I know how to get there.
You're a wonderful
Where's Marl? No go, she's not home. Hey, girl.
Welcome home, honey. Took your sweet time. Psych.
Damn. I hate how slow the screen capture is.
Are you gonna let me in so we can talk in private?
But for real though, I'm totally team Jesse, even though I think Tifa's fantastic. I actually bought some Tifa art at C2E2 a couple weeks ago. But learning of Jesse in this, I'm just like, wow, she's amazing.
For not getting you on the mission. Or not? What do you think it is?
A proposition.
Nailed it in one. Gonna have to ask you to keep all this a secret from the others, though. It's a personal matter. Something I need to sort out tonight.
Tonight?
Tonight. You and me.
Let's
together.
Go.
I want you to come with me to the Sector 7 plate. I'll give you the details on the way.
That's fine by me, but don't you have a pretty big day ahead of you?
I do, but if I don't deal with this now, it's only gonna get harder. Anyway, I can count on you, can't I? A down payment.
Ifrit, damn, she just holding on to summons and stuff? Okay. Summoning material grants you the ability to call a powerful ally to your party's aid. A single summoning material can be set to a weapon's material slot. When facing a formidable enemy in battle, the entity slumbering within a set summoning material may begin to stir and the summon gauge will appear.
Doubt we'll be back before morning, in case you were planning on traveling light. Make sure you've got everything you need before we leave. I'll wait here.
Let's see. Basically, make sure you equip that materia I just gave you. Actually, let me check my weapons. I guess I haven't done that many battles lately. Alright, so let's see. What do I have? Healing. I'm gonna keep that. Assess. And HP up with ice. I'm going to drop the ice because it's only one. And I'm going to add. Maybe add. Where is it? Ah, it goes there. It has its own spot. I guess I can keep the ice then. That's cool. I wonder if the other weapon. No, let's see. Okay, so that, yeah, that summon materia is the same. Yeah, doesn't matter. It's always going to be there. So I guess a second slot will open up later, perhaps. Can I rest? Let's rest. Hey Jesse, I'm gonna take a nap. I don't know what it is about Jesse that, like, she just really gets me.
even though Tifa's amazing. Like I said, I just bought this print of Tifa, which is fantastic. It looks beautiful. I put it up on my wall last week. I got it at C2E2, and also Samus is up here too, which I need to fix. It's starting to fall off the wall. But yeah, I really dig it, and I dig Tifa, and she looks fantastic in this game, but I think Jesse's more my speed for now, until Tifa, you know, well, again, until Jesse's gone, whatever happens to her exactly, and then Tifa steps up a little bit more, and I haven't even seen Aerith much in this game. I'm new to the franchise for the most part, so I don't have this 20-year-old flame for Tifa or Aerith. Or Jesse, for that matter.
Awesome. Meet me at the station after dark. Don't be late.
But immediately, I like Jesse more. Maybe because she's really bouncy.
It's just another job.